So what are we celebrating?
The miracle of modern medicine.
Modern medicine. What's that?
Yeah. To a genius in scrubs.
Well, thank you very much. It's very nice of you.
Oh, no, I meant me. But you didn't do too bad yourself either.
You know, I keep forgetting you're the only one that can make me look humble in comparison. But you gotta admit, I did make you look good in that operating.
Back at ya. And let's not forget the lucky lady that drew the dynamic duo to put her back together.
You're here.
Seriously, we're good.
We are. Thank you. Here you go.
Hey.
Hey.
Wow. Lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You didn't get yourself a Coleman. No, you want to, what are you, a dye cooler?
Sure. Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, you don't have to be the designated grown up. You can take a cab.
Robin doesn't drink since she's been on her meds.
What are you taking? Not that it's any of my business.
Surgery was a success.
Patrick was unbelievable. Brilliant, actually.
Say that again, I didn't quite hear that.
Oh, wow. Wow, wow. How do you live with him? Such a massive ego, this one.
He makes up for it in other ways.
Oh, wow.
Hi, I'm good. How are you, Coleman?
I'm good. I'm good. I'm always happy to see a new face, especially one as pretty as this one.
Subtle. Okay, Coleman, Dr. Lisa Niles is Coleman.
Hi.
No, Lisa's actually Patrick's ex.
One of my college friends.
Yeah.
Patrick's got a knack for pulling in the hotties.
Okay, take it easy. A little bit out of your class, buddy.
It's nice to meet you, Coleman.
You as well. Hey, I've got a spot reserved for you. For you tonight at the mic, just in case you want to sing a solo for your man, you know.
Yes.
Let him know how you feel about him.
Come on, honey. What's it gonna be?
Can I show you a different
one? Okay.
Best for you, sweet cheeks.
Okay, decision time. So what's it gonna be? You're gonna sing a little duet as a woman that I love, gonna show me just how much she loves me back.
Oh wow, not too much pressure.
No.
Oh, isn't that? Oh my God, that's your Uncle Mac and Alexis from Thanksgiving dinner.
And they're together.
See, but it was crazy you tried to set them up. Look, they're together. This is fantastic.
Or.
All right, check it out, kids. As incentive for tonight's karaoke, the winner will receive this super fine, super fly bottle of Puerto Rican rum. It's the best in the house right now.
That's right. Oh, that's right.
You can do better than Puerto Rican rum.
Hey, you know what? This stuff is great for the vocal cords, my man. In fact, maybe you better order a couple.
Give me a case.
I tell you what, please make him feel welcome, folks. Commissioner Mac the Knife Scorpio and former DA Alexis, I'm not Sammy Davis.
It doesn't matter what you wear.
great.